They didn't care about the sneakers. See, I was more concerned about my Nikes and Adidas. Remaining clean, gleaming white to the seams. Now it seems that every day is just a different color scheme. I don't care about my jeans, hoodies, or even tees. I'm about a nice, bright pair of fresh Jordan 3s. I'm Max 90s, colorways by the ton. I'm not your biggest fan of the Air Force 1. Nah, you can keep that, I rock with Dunk SBs. Suede, upper comfortable, now that's a look for me. Hey yo, whether you disagree, I live the life till I'm dead. Shout out to my crew and the worldwide sneakerheads. You know we buy them shoes when we broke. We know we wrong, but there's no feeling like a feeling when you get your kicks on, yeah. Get your kicks on, get your kicks on. To all the ladies in the place, get your kicks on. Get your kicks on, get your kicks on. To all the fellas in the place, get your kicks on. Get your kicks on, get your kicks on. To all the people in the street, get your kicks on. Get your kicks on, get your kicks on. Get them on, everybody, get your kicks on. The reason why I gotta buy them on the regular, huh? Take it back to school as far as I remember. I had a few kids bagging Max 180s. The rep of Jordan 7s, it was driving me crazy. See, I had a crappy pair of Target shoes. The other kids' shoes looked hardly used. Yo, until the day Dad got a pair of Nike Flights, I was scrubbing with toothbrushes to keep them looking nice. Fast forward to here, beyond 06. Yo, I'm still in Foot Locker, getting my kicks fixed. Or in the playground, Parramatta, where you at? Yo, as far as I'm concerned, there's a place on the map that it won't go to track down the Paramore's Blackmans. Road trip to Canberra, wherever the shops happen. And that's a habit that I'm not about to change. So don't ask why, huh? Just get your kicks on, man.
Get your kicks on, get your kicks on. To all my-